Ever wonder why after deciding to buy a certain type of car, you see that make and model everywhere on the road? Or why you're suddenly noticing advertisements for that new video game your friend got and you're dying to play? Well, pay attention. This is DNews. Hey guys, Crystal Dilworth here for DNews. As objective and as perceptive as we'd like to think we are, our inner thoughts and desires are influencing what we notice about our environment every day. This is partially due to a phenomenon we all fall victim to, attention bias. Attention bias is a tendency of our perception to be influenced by our recurring thoughts, and it's why when you're waiting for your paycheck so you can buy the new iPhone, you see people with that phone everywhere, showing off, taunting you with their very existence. Anyway, this special attention is especially noticeable in drug-seeking behavior. In fact, attention bias is thought to be an underlying issue of addiction. Scientists found that smokers spend a longer time looking at smoking-related cues, like pictures of people smoking, cigarette lighters, or cigarettes, than they do on neutral cues, like people eating or other non-smoking-related objects. And those same researchers found more brain activation in the insular cortex, the orbitofrontal cortex, and the amygdala when smokers were presented with the images of smoking. Those are all regions of the brain involved in emotion and decision making. So maybe the longer fixation on the image is due to increased brain activation. It's not just addicts that display this behavior. Recently, a study in the Journal of Pain Research reported that individuals with chronic pain are more sensitive to words that describe painful sensations. While both study groups, those who reported experiencing chronic pain and the control group of individuals without chronic pain, spent a longer time looking at pain-related words than neutral words, the chronic pain group spent even more time fixated on those words and returned their attention to the pain-related words more frequently. Researchers are hoping that these data will help them understand the underlying basis of chronic pain. So pay attention to what you pay attention to, because it may be influencing your reality more than you think. How is your attentional bias influencing your reality? Subscribe to DNews and let us know in the comments down below. You can also come find me on Twitter at PolyCrystalHD.